who's here? Michael? Over here, look. Squirrel. There he is. Mike. Mike, there he goes. Mike, look. Mike, hurry. He's going this way. You'll never be able to catch him. At least you could see him. There he is. There's his little ear. Mike, look. Look up. Mike, look. Here he goes. There he is. There's Squirrel. Where's Squirrel? Look at Squirrel. Squirrel's up there. There's Squirrel. Show Squirrel those moves. Oh, where'd he go? Mike, the great squirrel hunter. Look up, honey. Look up there. You can find him. Yeah. Mom, can you help me? He picked a good hiding spot. The squirrel hounds in hot pursuit. Heading in totally the wrong direction. But that's okay. We'll see him again. Bye, Mr. Squirrel. We'll have fun. Wanna try again? Let's go see. You wanna get the paper? Come on. Let's go get the paper. It's a beautiful morning. I wish it was a little bit cooler, but a beautiful view of our Casa Bella estate, which comes with wonderful squirrel ledges. Come on, Mike, get the paper. Let's go get the paper. Where's the paper? Let's go. Where is it? Come on, Mike. Let's get the paper. Oh, you're so handsome standing there. Come on. Let's go. Uh-oh. What did they do with our paper? No paper today, Mike. Maybe they left it outside. Not that that's going to help us now. All right. Let's go back and find the squirrel. Come on, Mike. Let's go back. Here we go. Beautiful sunny morning. These big trees. Good boy. Mike's still determined to find the squirrel. The squirrel's smart. He knows that he just hides on the ledge there. Oh. Mike can hear him. He just can't see him. I'm squirrel hunting, Mom. Katie used to love her squirrel hunting. She would bounce like Mikey. Where'd he go? Where's Squirrel? Oh, you got your hunting ears on. You also have very good hearing. Where'd he go? Come on, let's go find him. Look up. Over here. No, that's a bird. Oh, you can hear him now. I can hear him. messing with your mind. He'll probably start chattering. Because that's what squirrels do. Well, you got your squirrel hunting ears. They've pinned back so you can hear the squirrel better. There he is, Mike. Look, I can see him. He's up there, right in the corner. Look, right there, Mike. You can see his tail. Or maybe not. You're safe, Mr. Squirrel. Don't worry. Besides, Mikey likes squirrels. They're just like Jack, little Jack with the same fuzzy tail. Oh, you're such a good squirrel hunter. You're trying to make yourself taller so you can see him. Well, this certainly was an exciting start to the morning. It's okay to miss the newspaper if we get a squirrel. All right. Let's let Mr. Squirrel go have his breakfast. Probably eating the new mum plants, so. Come on, Mike, let's go in. Good boy. Good Mike.